Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Are you looking for simple ways to bypass iCloud activation lock or iPhone lock to owner on an iPhone or iPad? Luckily, today's video is a full guide on how to bypass activation lock. In this video, I'll go over the scenarios you might encounter and every step of each tip. Let's get it. First, if you are the owner and you can remember your device passcode, you can bypass iPhone lock to owner free. Here is an unlock with passcode option below. If someone doesn't have this option, then maybe it's because of the region, and you can go back to the region selection and choose another country, such as the United States. If your iPhone or iPad is secondhand and can't contact the previous owner, here, we have Any Unlock, the best iCloud bypass tool in 2024, to help you bypass activation lock without previous owner's assistance. No matter whether your iPhone is linked to an unknown Apple ID or you forget your Apple ID email or password. By using its iCloud Activation Unlocker feature, you can easily bypass iCloud activation lock without Apple ID or password. But before you use, please check the supported devices and required system in case your device is incompatible with it. The download link is in the description. After you launch it on your computer, please connect your iPhone to your computer. Now, please let me show you step by step how to use it. Choose Bypass iCloud Activation Lock mode, and then hit the Start Now option. You will see the iPhone status info here. After you check it, click on the Bypass Now. Any Unlock will let your device enter the recovery mode. If your device cannot be recognized, please check the instructions. After checking, please click on the Ready, Any Unlock will count for you, and please follow the instructions to put your iPhone into DFU mode. After that, Any Unlock will start to bypass activation lock. It may take few minutes, please wait patiently and don't unplug the cable during the process. Now, iCloud activation lock is bypassed by Any Unlock. You can activate your iPhone freely now. And you won't meet iPhone or iPad locked to owner during the setup. Third, if you can get in contact with the previous user of your iPhone or iPad, you can ask them to use iCloud to help you bypass the activation lock remotely. Go to iCloud.com, sign in with the Apple ID username and password of the locked device, and click Find iPhone. Click All Devices when you open iCloud Find My iPhone. Ask him or her to choose the device that you need to bypass to erase iPhone or erase iPad, then remove it from the account. When the steps are completed, the iPhone or iPad will be deleted from the Apple ID and the activation lock should be bypassed. That is all about how to bypass activation lock on iPhone or iPad. Hope you found the three methods useful. And if you wonder about the easiest and fastest way, Any Unlock must be your best choice. It can help you bypass the activation lock iPhone or iPad with simple clicks and steps. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get more tips, and leave your comment if you have any questions.